another star. You fade away, afraid our aim is out of sight. Wanna see you.
You guess who used to work at the Gap? Kanye West. Guess who used to sell hot dogs at the mall? Eva Mendes. I heard President Andrew Johnson was a tailor. George Washington was a surveyor. Herbert Hoover was an engineer. Theodore Roosevelt was a rancher. And President Jimmy Carter was a peanut farmer. Hugh Jackman, who plays Wolverine, was a clown. But look who's laughing now.
The world is different now. In this new age, there are many people who possess special powers, not just you. These special powers can be considered as an illness caught in one's adolescence and will disappear in due time. Individuals who are gifted are categorized into five different categories.
Mentos, the only thing you need to stay fresh. Would you like one? You there, on the couch. Yes, you, the one with the firm grip on the phone. Catch. Here, have another.
Felix.
Yeah.
I think I know what we're gonna do tonight.
We got DJ Kool and Duck, get fresh. Rock to the beat, cause we are the best. We got Dougie Fresh.
Alright, what's first on your bucket list?
Skydiving.
So Butch, how are you feeling?
I'm feeling pretty good. I have no idea why people get scared about this.
Washing clothes at 30 degrees saves 40% more electricity. Energy Star washing machine can save 50% more water. 2 to 3 kilos of carbon emission is produced for every hour your dryer is in use. Hang dry your clothes instead. Small actions do make a big difference. Changing only a few of your actions will mean we are one step closer to living in a greener world.